right back in the slot, and Shepard was going to try a one-timer. It was tossed a little bit behind him, and now Foy with a wraparound rebound. Oh, and Theodore with a great stop. Best chance of the game so far by the Wild, and Wild will make a change on the fly. Wolski has it in the Minnesota zone. Svatos across, Svatos shooting. That shot was blocked, picked up by Pavel Dimitra. And back come the Wild to center ice. Dimitra looking for Gabrick. Centers in front, he scores! Koivu, I believe, tipped it in front. Oh, is it?
And that's where mistakes are made.
This puck to the side of the goal. Little shot from an angle. Still loose in front. There's another drive. That went off the skate. There's a glove save. What a stop by Backstrom. He robs McCormick.
Physical, but watch the save by Nick Backstrom. He comes across and watch the quick snap right there. And boom. Oh. There goes the glove up in the air and just picks that one out.
Shows the speed. Now McCormick will try to clear. Good job keeping the puck in at the point by Ralston. Centering attempt is intercepted. Newman keeps it in. Newman right side. Gabrick waiting. Fires. Here's Ralston shooting. He scores! Brian Ralston. It's a slap shot. 2-0. Slides it down low. Wolski lost it. Good stick work by the defense. Now pass to Gabrick. Gabrick in alone. He shoots. Save! And it's covered up by Theodore. It comes loose. Theodore plays it off to his right. Now out to center ice. Yaroslav Hlinka across the line. Bouncing puck. Brunette turns. Fires. Oh, and off the stick and in.
Oh, they call it a goal.
Well, the light did not come on, but the referee signaling goal. And it looked like Backstrom just misplayed it off the heel of his stick, Mike, and it ends up going in. Arneson, former St. Cloud State Husky. Svatos centers. Wolski scores. Quick pass, quick shot up high, beats Backstrom. Here's Hensick with McCormick. Hensick moving into McCormick, and he partially fanned on it. Puck slides out towards the front of the goal. There's another shot by McCormick. And another save by Backstrom. And Backstrom with a stick save on that drive from the point. That's now as Schultz obviously got in on him. And now LaPerriere with a shot and a glove save by Backstrom. Voros battling in traffic in tight. Couldn't come up with it. And McCormick back to center. And he's upended on a great check by Brent Burns.
That's a beautiful hip check there as he goes hip to hip.
But Skula fires it into the corner. Now a shot, no fake. Now a shot saved by Theodore, and it's going to be cleared right up between the defenders and out. Radivojevic, Veju comes in to help out. This is the way we played a good part of the first period. The Wild putting on pressure as Veju has a backhand in front. Saved by Theodore. Voros working away on the back wall. Now picked up by Foy. Voros shoots, save. Rebound in front, and it goes through to the corner.
There's the kind of crashing that Voros needs to continue to do all game long.
Around Svatos into the zone. Dimitra. Wait, fires across, and he had Gabrick on the far side. Ralston from the point. Theodore got a piece of that one. Now Schultz in the corner. Back to the point. There's Foster with a drive. A glove save, rebound. He scores! Pavel Dimitra!
Well, you'll let someone do that all night long because it's not dangerous. This is.
Now a backhand. Oh, that might have hit the post. Brunette came out front, tossed a behind the back shot. And it looked like it might have caught the near post. Koivu knocked it back to the corner. Bouchard centers Ralston a little late. Now Koivu waits, walks in front. Koivu with a shot, and Theodore with a great save. And now Wolski has it for Colorado. Wolski stops, shoots, save. Glove stop by Backstrom.
Get rid of some of those bad breaks.
There's a wrist shot, rebound in front. Down goes Backstrom. They're waving it off. The puck ends up in the back of the net, and it's immediately waved off.
And the faceoff outside, and that signifies the high stick by Colorado.
They'll keep it behind there. Look out. Burnett trying to dig it free. Haydu can't get it out. Time running out. And the Wild get a win and move into first place in the Northwest Division.